Hi everyone, welcome back to another figure review. Today's figure review is on a figure from a battle pack, but I really like it. It is from the battle pack Jedi vs. Sith, and this battle pack was released in 2007, 2006 maybe, and it is no other than Asajj Ventress. So we are going to start off with her articulation. Her articulation is, she has a ball-jointed head, ball-jointed shoulders, swivel in the elbows, swivel in the waist, and swivel in the leg. So not your most articulated Ventress. I see the most articulated one is the Clone Wars one, but the detail is amazing. She looks like so realistic. She doesn't even look like the Clone Wars. Very, very, very nice detail. Under her dress is boots. Like, it looks like a mummy's feet. So her accessories are, of course, a lightsaber, two hilted lightsabers that Count Dooku's. Fit really nice in her hand. So there's that. So definitely if you see her loose, pick her up. They didn't release her on a card by herself. But pick up the whole battle pack if you see the battle pack. It's a great battle pack. It comes with Anakin, her, Obi-Wan, General Grievous, and Yoda. So yeah. So this was a figure review on Asajj Ventress from the battle pack Jedi vs. Sith. Kind of expanded universe line. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and as always, may the Force be with you. Bye.